Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin.
Marie Albrecht, the 19th generation of Lucien Albrecht winery. We are one of the oldest family winery in Alsace since 1425, so we are one of the oldest. My father is the 18th generation winemaker there, and I'm the 19th.
L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé.
So it's in France, in the northeast of France, in the border with Germany, and in the south, in the border with Switzerland. So Lucien Albrecht Winery is located in a small village, 1,000 people village, in a small village called Orchuir. You have two hills. You have the Pfingstberg hill and the Bollenberg hill on both sides. If you really look at the village, you have really two very, very nice hills. The Pfingstberg on the right and the Bollenberg on the left. The Pfingstberg is, you have that very famous Grand Cru on the Grand Cru Pfingstberg. We are the largest owner of that Grand Cru. It's a very nice soil because it's clay and limestone, so it's great for all Riesling, Pinot Gris, a kind of Gewürztraminer too. And on the Bollenberg, you have the same soil with a touch of iron. And that touch of iron is the best for having Pinot Noir, Gewürztraminer, and something more, some wines more strong. I remember I was at the office. We have a tasting room at the winery. We have a tasting room, and there's people coming and buying directly at the winery. And I remember that that person. It was a woman last year. She came there. She came at the winery, and she said that she wanted some cases of the rosé. And she said, "Marie, I have a huge problem with your rosé." I'm like, "A problem with my rosé?" And she said, "Yes, because when I open a bottle with my friends, I need an extra bottle in the fridge. It's going so fast, very, very fruity. It's very, very fruity. It's really our top or key major that we are looking for." We can maybe find some other flavors. I don't know if it's because we are much more in the kitchen than the men, but we can have different flavors, and we can find some more elegance and more fineness. As great as my father did. That's my first expectation. And then, you know, I'm not going to be alone. My sister, she's studying right now in Montpellier to really have an expertise in viticulture and enology. So we will work together to be the next generation, and we will be stronger at two people. And we're today working with 40 different countries. So we want to continue that growth and to be a real brand than everyone can remind and know.